Within this frozen world, I'm able to walk freely and unnoticed. Nobody would even know that time had stopped. And when it started back up again, the invisible join would be seamless except for a slight shudder. Not unlike the feeling of somebody walking over your grave. That moment, when you see someone walking down the street who is so beautiful you just can't help but stare. Well, imagine, as I do, that with a world on pause, it becomes very easy to understand the concept of beauty. To have it frozen in front of you, captured, unaware. For me, this fascination with beauty started at a very young age. I was 6 or 7 and my mum and dad had taken on a foreign student. She was in her late teens and was studying English at a nearby school. Being Swedish, the walk from the shower to her room didn't need to be a modest one. It was at that moment that something very profound happened to me. I was exposed to the female form in a way I'd never experienced. I felt fascination and wonder at the beauty of her nakedness. And I wanted to freeze the world so that I could live in that moment for a week. I have never had a feeling of such completeness. To this day, I still think it was one of the most beautiful things I have ever seen. And would it be wrong? Would they hate me for seeing them? I mean, really seeing them. I read once about a woman whose secret fantasy was to have an affair with an artist. She thought that he would really see her. He would see every curve, every line, every indentation, and love them because they were part of the beauty that made her unique.